Now let me tell you about a girl I know, but not really. I met her on a tour stop outside of Philly. She was front row, reached her hand so I could feel it. I kept looking at it, she knew every single lyric, it was dope. I stuck around after the show to go and kick it with the fans, to come and see us on the road. It was all love, bunch of pictures and hugs. But that's when I learned just how different she was. She was 19 and addicted to drugs and almost died last year. Sometimes she wishes she was, and she was crying. Her brother was with her, he came too. He nodded and he said that everything she's saying true. And then she said tonight was the best night of her life. And even if it didn't last, right now it feels right. I looked her in the eyes and put it on my life. But we gon' work on this together, and she gon' be alright, I know. So when you feel alone in the nighttime, just know that you ain't never on your own. Cause everybody goes through the low ups, and I just want you to know. Just know that I believe in you, like you believe in me. Just know that I believe in you, like you believe in me. Like you believe in me. Yeah. Like you believe. See, things happen in crazy ways. I swear to God, since that day I've changed my ways. Now every day when I wake up, I reach over, grab my phone, send a text to her, and let her know she's not alone. And I promise that I won't forget. Cause on the real, it's so sad, she's so depressed. And through our daily conversations, what I've learned about depression's that it's hard to know the answers when you don't know the questions.